The Ultimate Warrior has toppled icons, giants, and the undead. His strength knows no limit.
Give me a break. There's no need for that.
Ultimate Warrior knows how to polish off an opponent.
Ultimate Warrior imposes his will.
Never ever underestimate the sheer force behind this superstar's punches. Look at these two jockey for position.
He was one step ahead on that one.
A battle of wills now.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
A sharp elbow drop. Ultimate Warrior, what offense!
Oh, man! No, not again! There's that big Oklahoma slam!
He's got him covered!
And he kicks out of it. Monday Night Raw, WWE's flagship show, a program that helped put WWE on the map.
You know, once you hear Booker T's music and his famous question, you know he's going to come to the ring and put on a show like no other. Booker's going to fight hard, he's going to bring the crowd to a roar, and he's going to hit a famous spinneroonie.
No, wait, nice reversal. Wow!
Oh, Booker felt all of that.
He's enjoying this. Oh, what a painful kick.
Warrior, what offense!
What a fierce kick!
Rolling out here.
All that power was put to good use.
Well, a very impressive thing is Booker has fought in main events for every WWE championship and has won tag team gold with many different partners. You can tell by how the crowd cheers him and the locker room respects him that Booker T is someone everyone loves to watch.
Good night!
I don't think he got that shoulder up in time.
Whoa!
He's measuring.
And now, Ultimate Warrior could have this match in the bag.
We got a cover.
Oh, and a kick out at 2.5.
Well, that was really close.
Reversal.
Booker T with a great offensive show.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark. Not this!
Perhaps Ultimate Warrior has this match won now, people. Can he score the pin?
Two, three.
Ultimate Warrior for the win.
Let's go to the highlights. And here's just some of the action we saw during the match.
Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights.
Watch this. This was a match that was simply mesmerizing.
Here is your winner, the Ultimate Warrior.
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.